Hi guys, I'm doing a video about a kissing bug. I'm just going to tell you what they can do and if they can do anything to you and what you should do if you see one. So here is a kissing bug that I found, and I'm holding it with some tweezers, and see this little orange thing right here? That is what it can grab onto. If it flies with its wings right here, then and gets on you, any part of your body, and right here, there's a little thing that it comes up and it sticks it into you. Sometimes you feel it, sometimes you can't feel it. And then it puts blood into its blood, or it can get a disease or poison in you, and they are poisonous, and yeah, and so you just, if you see one, you should kill it or